Hi everybody, today is January 31st, 2013. Body of U.S. pilot of missing F-16 found in Adriatic Sea. The body of a U.S. Air Force pilot whose F-16 fighter jet went missing Monday during a nighttime training mission has been found in the Adriatic Sea. And I'll show you where that's at. The family of Captain Lucas Gunther said his body was found on Thursday afternoon. Italian rescue teams were joined by F-16s in the search for Gunther, and earlier this week recovered debris believed belonging to his aircraft. In a statement, the Gunther family thanked the many people who volunteered their time and resources to help bring Luke home. Gunther was with the 31st Fighter Wing, based at Veneto Base in Italy. The Air Force declined to give his age. The Modesto, California Bee newspaper has reported that Gunther is from Twain Heart, California. In this article, it talks about how the debris was found by a fisherman on Tuesday. The debris, including fragments of carbon steel, was found floating in the northern Adriatic overnight. Rear Admiral had said the U.S. Air Force said in a statement on Tuesday that it thought to be the wreckage of the missing aircraft. The missing jet took off from the Aveno Air Base on a training exercise on Monday evening, and the control tower lost contact with the plane at about 2 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Snow and rain had hampered the operation overnight, and on Tuesday, fog was hampering visibility, the Coast Guard said. Another article said that on Monday, that the pilot of the aircraft informed those on the ground of problems with the plane at approximately 2300 Moscow time. After that message, radio contact with the aircraft was lost. Now, another article says that an oil slick was spotted, and sources for the Avinos Pagliano e Gori Airport, which has jurisdictions over the flights from U.S. Air Base, said there is concern a serious technical problem arose so quickly the pilot did not have time to activate the mechanism that makes it possible to eject after having established that the plane could not cause risk for other population. And they have an image of the F-16 Falcon that he evidently was in. That's a shame. Our prayers go to the family. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.